How does pretend play help development? Children have huge imaginations and are great mimics. They often copy adults' actions and behaviors. This helps them learn about the world around them as well as understand it. Almost all play is creative in some way, but pretend play has a number of very unique benefits. Keep in mind that a child may play out a role or character for any number of reasons, from learning new skills, to processing emotions, to simply having fun and assuming a new and different identity. When children play pretend, they're experimenting with social and emotional roles in life. It encourages imagination and creativity, supports social and emotional development, improves language and communication skills, develops learning and problem-solving skills, and enhances physical development. It also boosts independence and self-regulation skills, as well as the ability to gain perspective and foster empathy in response to imagining things from another person's view. Role-playing in the form of dress-up or putting on or making costumes, or even using puppets, are all great ways to encourage pretend play. Playing pretend by mimicking real-life scenarios, such as acting as a parent or teacher, baking in the kitchen, playing the role of a superhero or policeman, are also positive pretend play experiences. You can encourage pretend play by incorporating everyday household items into a child's experiences. Food and cooking items, pots and pans, a doctor's kit, baby dolls, puppets, toy cars, response and rescue vehicles, dress-up materials, masks, and old grown-up clothing items. Learn more on our Centre for Child Counselling website. You'll find information on our resources page under Ways to Play.